When you double click it, it will look for the license server. So this, you just need to have, this is a piece of software that runs that kind of authenticates whether or not you have a the proper access for the software. So it's good to let it communicate through the firewall. So we'll give it access, do that again, read through the service agreement, and if everything is appropriate and acceptable, click on accept. So when you first open Mistika, you're going to get this project manager window. And this is where you can open up old projects. They get saved in a folder on your local machine. And what I like to use is projects here. I like to sort of separate it by the camera that we've actually captured the footage with. I find this to be a more useful way to organize things. We'll show you how to save particular project files later. But for this, you can kind of think of it as like, okay, these are the settings that I want to use for Mistika for this particular stitch. So we're going to stitch some GoPro footage from a GoPro Max. So let's create a new project. And let's just call this, I like to name my projects actually in here by what camera I'm using. So for this, I'm just going to say let's call it a GoPro Max. And what we're going to change is the video format. So there's some standard resolutions that are available in here. For this particular GoPro, let's do it at 3840 by 1920. And so you'll notice that as far as the resolutions are concerned, is that you've got an aspect ratio of 2:1. So there's twice as many horizontal pixels in that resolution number as there are vertical pixels. So in this case, the image canvas that we're going to work with is a 38 by 40 pixel wide by 1920 pixels high. And we're going to use a frame rate of 2997. So these are the settings that we'll use for this particular project. Push OK. And if you've downloaded the trial, this will give you a notification about the license expiring. So don't show me that. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.